Hi, I'm Aaron.
And I'm Amy. Last year we came to Kickstarter with our ZEROHOUR XD, a tactical grade flashlight that can also charge your smart devices.
Your funding helped us launch our company and a successful product that set new standards for flashlights.
And you also gave us great feedback that we've used to create our new product, which we're really excited to share with you now.
The ZEROHOUR Relic XR is a compact tactical flashlight with integrated USB battery backup and a variable brightness control.
It's small enough to carry on you, it's bike and weapon mountable, and of course, it can charge your mobile devices.
We took what you liked most about the ZEROHOUR, added some new features, and put it into an even more compact design. It's equipped with the latest 1000 lumen Cree XPL LED emitter. It's IPX8 waterproof and made of 6061 aircraft aluminum with a Type 3 hard anodized finish.
ZEROHOUR is known for combining light, power, and modularity in innovative ways. For the XR, we've designed a center ring to protect your charging ports from dust and water. Untwist it to reveal a micro USB port to charge the flashlight, and a 1-amp port to charge your mobile devices. As a battery backup, it provides more than a full charge for your smartphone, a lifesaver when you're on the go.
With variable brightness control, you can set the flashlight anywhere from 0 to 1000 lumens. Toggle the control ring to our other preset modes, and use the tail cap switch for both momentary and constant light functions.
Coming in at 6 inches and 6 ounces, our lighter XR meets the highest standards of quality, durability, and flexibility you can expect in a ZEROHOUR flashlight. We've learned so much from our first project, and we're so happy to bring you a new product that incorporates many of our most requested features.
And since we're already in production with the ZEROHOUR, upon completion of this campaign, we'll be able to move more quickly through the manufacturing process.
All we need now is your support to meet the minimum order requirement, so we can put the new ZEROHOUR XR into your hands. Thank you again.
Thank you.